Where's the elevator? Damn it. I was certain that was gonna work. Let's go to the basement. Two shots, dude. Two shots. Whoa. Oh. Too close. No, 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 no! Oh. Get off me. Get off me. No! Dude, turn around, you dumb fuck! I don't even remember walking in. Oh, I wonder if this will get me back to the other side. I don't know, we'll figure that out later. Let's continue down here. Generator's on. Oh. That was everything. I still missed the storage room. How did I do that? That's the elevator. This is the stairs. Why is that conference room locked? I don't think I have a key for that. The stairs. It should be right here. Oh, there's no up. Damn. So I've already looked here. I think I've already explored this whole area. Oh, I have not. Wait, should I unlock that? Can I unlock that door? Oh, it's already been unlocked. Damn it! I'm at a loss, man. If I go up, I'm gonna end up in the same spot that I can't get in through. Oh, should I try going from inside to outside? I have not tried that. Let's try that. Yep. The Grim Reaper list? Damn. I'm gonna read this again. One more. Read something about a garden, so it's probably the color green that's missing. There's no other doors in here, correct? Let's just go back up. Wait. No. Over here. Got me. I feel like I've been in here before. No, I have not. Oh yeah, that squiggly arm thing, that's right. I gotta get the key from, that's right. How do I get the key from that squiggly arm thing? Is that all that's in here? Nope. Some stuff over here. Is this the tentacle room? No. Thank you. This is definitely the room. What if I use that blood bag? Wrong button, dude. Enjoy it, buddy. Just gotta remember what is it this floor? No, it's this floor. Finally making some moves. No. Whoa. So I came in from here. Let's unlock this door first. Now, what's over here? I didn't see. Shit. Trouble. Yeah, this is all new to me. Come on, buddy. Let's dance. There you are. In the face. How many shells do I have left? Zero. Fuck. Wrong. Here, let's try, if it's just one, let's try this. Oh, it's just She's seizing. What was that key I just received for? Oh, the storage room. Should I save? I should save first. I'm not sure what's gonna be down there. Completely past that. No, wait, yes. Did I not? Oh, come on. Well, I know how to take care of that. Skadoosh! And... yep. Back up, dude. Very narrow hallway. Is this a door? Holy hell! Come on, get up, get up, get up. Kicker, 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 kicker! She's dead. Oh. Is this a door? This looks like a door. No, it's just a wall panel. Nothing on the wheelchair? Hold on, let me... yeah, there's nothing on the wheelchair. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Wait, so it... what did it say? Was a door. Holy shit. Hit, hit, whoa, whoa, get off me. Nope. Yes. Reload. Equipped. Let's go. Get off me. Shoot, dude, what the fuck? Why aren't you shooting? Oh. Get away, get away, get away, get away! Oh. Lift your weapon! What is... this thing is falling apart. What? What is that? Where is that coming from? From the other room? I was just there, wasn't I? It sounded like it was coming from over here, so let's find out. Well, okay, never mind.
What's this? Looks like someone's been here.
So that's everything, I think. Yes. Okay. Let's go watch this videotape. Third floor. Sure, it was the elevator. Was it this way? Nope. Tank controls! Wait, what? Oh, old but usable. I thought it said unusable. I was about to flip my shit. Is it the examination room key that I found? Yes, okay. First floor it is. Thank you. Is this not the examination room? Oh.
Finally, someone else who's okay.
Who are you?
My name's Lisa Garland. What's yours?
Harry Mason.
Harry, tell me what's happening here. Where is everybody? I must have gotten knocked out. When I came to, everyone was gone. It's awful.
So you don't know anything either. Great. I just don't get it. It's like this is all some kind of bad dream.
Yeah, a living nightmare.
Let me ask you, have you seen a little girl around here? Short, black hair, 7 years old?
A 7-year-old girl? What, she's your daughter?
Yes.
A 7-year-old girl. I can't say that I have. I was unconscious all this time. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Do you know anything about all that weird stuff in the basement?
No. Why? Is there something down there?
You don't know? Don't you work here?
We're under strict orders never to enter the basement storeroom. So I really don't know. What did you say was down there?
Well, it's... Damn! My head.
What's wrong? Harry? Harry, let me help you. Harry?
Was I dreaming?
You fell asleep sitting down?
You were too late.
It's you.
Yes, Dahlia Gillespie.
Tell me everything you know. What's going on?
Darkness. The town is being devoured by darkness. Strength must overcome petty desire, childish sleep talk. I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about? I don't understand a word of this.
Believe the evidence of your eyes. The other church in this town, that is your destination. This is beyond my abilities. Only you can stop it now. Have you not seen the crest marked on the ground all over town?
So that's what I saw in the schoolyard. What does it mean?
It is the mark of Samael. Don't let it be completed.
Hey, wait!
Wait, so there's two doors? I'm confused. Yeah, there's two doors. Pay attention, man. Pay attention. So you can't unlock that. I wanted to check something out before I left. Let's see. Something about that red stuff on the ground. Damn it! Damn it. I'm not gonna... Yeah. I think I just remembered that I needed to... Well... Whatever. Probably gonna get the shit ending now. Alright, I guess it's time to go. No, wrong way. Jesus Christ, dude, learn the fucking map. What is wrong with me?